Breaking at noon, Tougaloo College President Carmen Walters announces that she will be stepping down as president. This comes after the Tougaloo Alumni Coalition. They started a petition to remove Walters from her office. The petition said the school's administration is failing its students and staff. Now, Walters refuted those claims that her administration is neglecting the school. Walters will step down as president effective June 30th.